I'm gonna need to do some serious healing for this guy. And hope I have antidotes, or... am I lucky enough to have at least one? Okay, framing issue? That's, pretty much unlike the game. Wait, why did I have a bicycle out? Okay, this should be the point where I should start looking around for hidden items. It really should be the point. Okay, nothing. Kind of a disappointment to see that regard, but there's nothing here. This will be going in here. Into the Valor cabin. And Cyrus, you again. Which one do I want to lead off first? I think I'll go with my second best, second favorite member of my party, but I don't even know what he's got. Now. Oh, wait. That's Commander Saturn. Mars, Jupiter, Saturn. Kind of interesting that they remind me of those three planets. Then again, it's galactic. What do you expect? What? Let's. Let's start up with something silly, like toxic spikes. Alright, let's go ahead and switch out. I forgot them. Haircut has a high critical hit ratio. Thankfully, I've got a full heal. Since, nah, it wouldn't even matter. I could just walk it out. If I am. Of course you would flinch. Now what? I think it's time I switch him out. I forgot what I was gonna say. And of course you crit on that one. course, that crit would have should have come in a little bit sooner. Now you have a Bronzor. I'm afraid that he's got Levitate, and Ground type moves are gonna be no effective. So I'll send Flint and do it with one Fire Blast. And I should be able to knock out the Toxic Croak with one Earthquake. Unless if he has some move I didn't want him to have. Wait, what? That doesn't even work on him? Okay. I can see where this is going. That wasn't even enough. And you gave him a citrus berry yet. I don't know whether or not I should give the stats. Give them the move stats and all that for the Galactic battles and. There would be no point of it anyway. Yikes, that's gonna be bad. Well, that does it for Commander Saturn. Survived the poisoning. Thank you. Now I can do some serious healing. So they've captured the three legendary Pokemon. I will go and do some serious healing, so I will be... Verity, that's the flake I want to go ahead and take a look at first. That will happen to be right near my home... right near my hometown, Twin Leaf Town. Okay, I hit him up. Alright, I want to make sure now. Well, there's Lake Verity. Oh boy, double battle. What have we got now? Alright, we've already done with the Lake Valor. Now we're on Lake Verity. Akiti is the one that's on the way over to Snow Point City, which is on the northern part of the Sinnoh. I almost forgot what the region name is. I was about to say, am I really that stupid? I'll go ahead and do one solo beam. And I'll do of course you're gonna start with Fake Out and flinch me.
Thank you.
Yeah, one fire blast is gonna be enough to take you out. I hope this battle will go much better than what it was initially planned. Well, that's better time to call on the switch over here than now. But yeah, this battle's going much more smoothly than I wanted it to. I know who's gonna get the last hit. Oh yeah. I forgot about that quick attack, a priority move. That does it for those two. I think we're already making much more progress than I thought. But then again, I really want to get this done as much as possible because I want to get this project over with, and I want to have my team over to Pokemon X and Y before Nintendo shuts down their Nintendo Wi-Fi connection service. Even though I clearly understand that their happiness values will reset at the time, but I don't care. Well, if it happens, I'll try to get as much money as possible. Stock up vitamins and hopefully give them a lot than what they can, give them more than what they can chew. Okay, bad start over here. I'll go ahead and switch out Rosie for Cooligan. And do one fire blast on Stunky. Let's see how that plan out. It's been a long time since I've done the recording for Pokemon Platinum. Going on 4 months exact. Actually, wait a minute. Almost 5 months exact. You know what? Let's do it. Well, I'll switch out for Smokey. Have Surf knock out both of the Houndours. Intimidate's already doing a good job of cutting their tap power. And poor Smokey, I wanted him to survive, wanted her to survive, but that's not gonna happen. And the other one's going down. My lucky that was a critical hit, otherwise he would have survived by an inch. So what now? I'll bring Rosie back in. Why not? Depends on what he's got last. Glad me out. Oh, this will be an easy win. Blue Fall's really working for a cool again over here. Who knows, Brook Break's not gonna be as powerful as I wanted it to. I'm hoping that'll be just enough. Don't hit again. Crap. Sorry, Rosie. This cool gun's gonna get the last hit. Not to worry, I got plenty of those revives. And I did mention on the update video I had better luck doing that whole journey up to this point. That's why I have a lot more money than I thought. As we can take a look at my trainer card for my cartridge version. So I have $73,000. If I can touch in there. So yeah, I recently just acquired the mine badge. Okay, now it's time to do some serious healing. I'll go ahead and heal up Rosie, and then I'll heal up Smokey. I think I may want to give one to Flint too. At least I know where to get some more Moomoo Milks. Now you're Mars again. Now rematch with Commander Mars. Okay, not exactly the person I want, the one I want to lead off with. Though I'm aware of the high crit ratio for Hair Cutter, it's a pretty weak move. Let's just hope that one spark is not gonna be enough to knock it out. If I started out with charge, that would knock it out in one shot, but I didn't want to take the chance. And you want to learn Thunder Fang at level 35. It's a pretty good, powerful electric type move. It's 65 base power, but it's also have 95 accuracy. Pretty close to good, but I think I'll get rid of charge. I think I'll get rid of Leer since it's not going to do anything. Just lower their physical defense. And you're gonna have another Bronzor. I keep thinking that the Bronzor has levitate because it's off the ground on the sprite. That's why I didn't want to take the chance. I mean, most of you would think that when you look at the sprites, you see that they're off the ground or something. Half the time, that means they have the levitate ability, other times they don't. Well, half the time, that means the ground type moves will be strongly effective on them, and other times they won't. But that doesn't make a difference on flying type moves. The ground type moves have no effect on them no matter what. Alright, I think I'll send Grappler in, because I want to give him some more levels. If I wanted to, I could trade him over so he'll have his evolution. Then I think I'll get around to doing that one day. I'll by borrowing the SIXL that I gave, that I used to have, that I gave my brother. I think I'll what I'll eventually about to do shortly, or at least before I record again. Well, let's go for it. And you're gonna flinch me. I'm trying to remember if there's that one item that will... in the game that you can give to a Pokemon that will... prevent it from flinching from the opponent's moves. I just forgot what it was. If there was, if I do remember, I'll be sure to post on the LDL. And you keep trying to put me to sleep, that's not going to work. Well, that was much easier than I thought it was going to turn out. We're already making good progress after 2 hours of recording. Sprint, Asleaf, and Uxie. I guess our next stop is at Lake Accuti. Security, whatever it is. I keep forgetting I have the bicycle registered. Alright, let's look at the map. Alright, Lake Security. Okay, I believe I said it right. If I didn't... yeah, don't worry about it. I'm far too exhausted to complain. Even though they have pretty much the same theme. Well, those were 211. Okay, bad idea. So I guess I'll take the direct flight over to... time. I'll stop here. I'll continue on next time. Until then, we were signing off. I'll see you as we take the northern path of Mount Coronet over to Lake Acuity. And hopefully make more progress this time around. Just before Nintendo shuts down their NFC server. WFC server completely. So, I will see you then.